After high school, I might want to go to the UW for college, and after that, I'm not sure. Some skills that are important to have after high school are definitely like job skills. It's a good idea to take this test, and you probably shouldn't opt out of it because it could definitely help you later on. And I think it's important to know like what direction you want to be in. I opt in for a better education so I know where I want to go and what it takes to help me get there.